Hey guys, it's Kim here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be opening up two fukubukuros that I got in Japan. So I went early in the morning to Shibuya 109 with Sunny, and also Sunny bought some fukubukuros as well. And after, when I've opened up my fukubukuros, we are going to be swapping the clothes that we got. What happens in Japan is that you go buy your fukubukuros, and then you see girls, especially outside Shibuya 109, they open up their bags and then they swap clothes with other people. So a fukubukuro is a lucky bag that you get on New Year's Day. And generally you don't know what is inside the bag. Some stores they tell you what's inside, but you generally don't really know until you open up the bag. Some bags can be really good, so you'll have some good stuff, but some bags can be very unlucky as well. So it's just a gamble on what you get, really. So I've had some really good bags, but I've also had some really bad bags before. So today I'm going to be opening up the INGNI bag, which is a Japanese clothing brand. It's really heavy, so I can't wait to open that one. And then I also have the WEGO bag. If you guys are interested to see how we got these bags, you can check out my vlog right here. And I'll also be uploading two more fukubukuro openings later on in the week, so make sure you guys check that out. First off, I'm gonna start with the INGNI bag. So let's open it up. I am so excited. So this bag was 10,000 yen, but plus tax it's 10,800 yen. So about $100 for the bag, and I believe there's like, I think there's 10 to 15 items in here. Off you've got a jacket. Let's open this up. It's really soft. I don't have anything like this yet. And the fake fur inside, it's super, super soft, guys. It's made out of polyester. And it's got like the suede material outside. It's got a hoodie as well, which is also really cute. It looks really big though, so I don't know if it will fit me. If the clothes don't fit me, I'm gonna give it away to some of my friends. Next item. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a shirt. I like this. It's just a very simple navy. No, is it black or navy? Colorblind today. It's black. I love simple clothing these days, so that's why I got the INGNI bag, because I knew that most of the clothes are pretty casual. There we go. And this would look really good if you just pair it up with maybe a pair of jeans or a simple skirt, really. So that's really easy to pair up with. Next is this hot pink shirt. I don't think this is my color. I like pink, but this is a bit too hot pink. I feel that I might give this away to a friend. And then just a very oversized t-shirt, but also it'll look really good for a casual day out. Oh, this is cool. It's like a cardigan, kind of looks like a mop, but I actually like it. Looks really warm. It's in a black color and it is really soft as well. It's kind of oversized, so all these items, they all come in one size, and unfortunately a lot of the clothing sometimes is a bit too big for me. But I think that's okay, because this is meant to be oversized anyway. This one's a size medium, which is a normal size in Japan. This is exactly the same as the maroon top I just got. This is unfortunately not really my style, so I probably have to give this one away to. And then I got this sweater. It's a nice light pink knit sweater. Really soft and really comfortable. I love comfortable clothing these days, and this is cool. I got a t-shirt that says, oh no, a long sleeve t-shirt that says keep chasing dream. Keep chasing dream. Just chase one dream. You're only allowed to chase one. Okay. I don't think this one here is my style, but these are like the long pants, but it'll probably look like a skirt if you wear it, so maybe it might look good. That's like the only bottom item I have. The rest of it. Oh, it's a hoodie! Nice! It's got like a little bit of fake fur on it. It's just black and grey. I kind of like this. I'm not sure if I'll wear this though, because I have so many hoodies already. Oh, is it one of those fur scarves? So this is made out of polyester. Oh, it's nice. It feels nice, but it kind of feels like it might not last a long time. And final item, I think this is a choker. It's just a brown choker. 12 items inside this bag. 12 items a bag is a pretty good deal. So it was, yeah, like about $100 for the bag, and it's just less than $10 per item. So yeah, that is the INGNI bag all done. Now I'm gonna move on to WEGO. The WEGO bag here, this one was slightly cheaper. I believe it was like 8,500 yen for this bag, so about $85. I bought this bag last year, and I remembered it was $100 last year, and the bag had a lot of good stuff in it. I'm kind of scared. I don't know. I don't know why. Oh, look. Earmuffs. I don't think I'll ever use this in Australia because it's nowhere near as cold. I guess I can give this away to someone that actually lives in a place that would wear earmuffs. Oh, it's a shell bag. It's very glittery. And let's open this up. Oh yeah, quite a bit inside. You've got a short jacket and I got one in black. I actually really like this. This is cool. I can see myself wearing this. It's got a velvety texture to it. Something I don't have yet. It's a skirt. Oh, they've got two belts on here. That's really cool and unique looking. Looks like something I'd wear because I don't have this color yet. I'm really happy with that one. Oh, okay. Denim skirt. I have not seen this skirt in ages. Cool designs on there. Oh, it's an oversized sweater. And these are really oversized as well. This was like really in style, I remember, last year. Oh, this is just a plain black top. And the sleeves are kind of cute. This is what the sleeve looks like. I like it. You got pants and it looks like a skirt. It also has pockets, which is very, very important for me. Quite nice. I like that. Oh, this is cool. I like this one. I would definitely wear this one. And the sleeves are huge, but then they've got these straps here. So it just hangs off your shoulders. I really like this style of clothing because you guys probably see me wearing it a lot, but it's nice. This is my style. I like that one. It's a gray cardigan and it's really soft. It's a belt in like the army kind of material. I'm not sure if I would wear this one though. It's not really my style. A beanie. Actually, I need a beanie. I don't have many beanies. And I like this color. Hang on. Clearly I don't wear beanies that often. You've also got some fishnet stockings. I don't know if this is my thing. I don't know if I can wear this. Also got earrings. Oh, these are like, but they clip on earrings though, so I don't think I would wear this because my ears will start to hurt after a while because I've got them pierced. You also have a choker, just a very simple WEGO choker. I think Sunny would like this one. And then a pair of socks. I love socks. Can never go wrong with socks. And then I've got a scarf. I love scarves. I love, love scarves. And this is just a maroon color. It kind of looks like the color of Mikasa's scarf that she wears. A hat. So that is the WEGO bag. There's a lot of interesting things in there. There's a lot of things I would actually like and I would actually wear. There's things I wouldn't wear as well. So I'll be doing a swap with Sunnydahye. She's gonna pick out the stuff that she doesn't want and I'm gonna pick out the stuff I don't like and then we are gonna swap our clothes. So let's do that. So Sunny's here, now we're gonna swap clothes. So if you guys go to Shibuya 109 during the Fukubukuro season, you'll see a lot of people outside holding up clothes. They're actually swapping clothes with each other. And because we didn't open our bags out there, we're opening them up at home. We thought it'd be fun to swap clothes that we didn't like. So of course when you buy Fukubukuro, there's like 10 to 15 items in there. There'll be some items that you don't want. So the items that you don't want, you can swap with other people that would actually want it. So that's what we're gonna do today. What didn't you like? I have a lot of stuff.
I think that you would like this. This is like a... It's actually pretty.
Oh, I had that one, but in black. But I like that
one.
Do
you want?
Yeah, I like that. Okay, I want that.
Because I was like, because green really looks weird on me. And I remember...
She hates green. It's so funny. She really hates green with her passion.
Yeah.
There was one time we did a photo shoot and I put a plant in there because I was like, it would look really nice. She's like, I hate green. Get it out of there.
And I really look bad with green.
That's so funny.
Yeah, I look so pale with green, so I try to avoid it. And when I saw this, I was like, oh, I think my mom either would like it or Kim would like it.
Okay, I like this one, so I'll take it. Thank
you. Yeah, you're welcome.
So I got a hoodie, but I don't know if you want this hoodie though. It's like...
I don't know, man.
No. Oh, you can...
chase one dream.
Okay, you can keep chasing dream. You can chase one dream only though. Only one. You have to pick, so there's that. But there's, there's a denim skirt.
Cool.
You really like this, didn't you?
Yeah, I have one, but I just want to get another one.
You know, she wants another one, so I was like, well, I mean, sure.
Oh, thank you. Sure, I love, like, white shirt.
Oh, do you want it in red as well?
Oh, they have the red one too?
Yeah. This one. You want this one? Okay, you take two. There you go.
Thank you.
Yay.
I love you, Kim.
We haven't been sleeping and this is what happens.
Yeah, pretty much. I thought you would like this.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I feel like you would like this. In the summer, you can wear this with shorts and tuck it in.
Yeah, I like that. That's cool.
So, take this, Miss.
Thank you.
And I also have this. It doesn't make sense, but I thought it was pretty funny. It says bravery on top right there.
Oh, okay.
And then it says formulation.
Formulation.
It's okay. Okay, cool. I'll keep it.
I heard you say that you like velvety stuff. Right?
Oh yeah, I love it.
No, this is from WEGO. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, but I really like the side of it.
Yeah. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Because I don't think I would wear this one. Velvety is not really my style, so
ooh, I like.
She likes it. Okay.
I like. It's a bomber.
Oh, right. Oh yeah, that's cute. It's from an Ingu bag.
Yeah.
Oh, you got it from Ingu bag. Yeah. That's lucky.
What'd you get from Ingu?
I don't know. This. So I'm so tired. I think you wanted this.
Yeah, yeah.
She actually wanted that. Like, I mean, it's cute, but the thing is, I can't wear it because I live in Australia and it's too cold. And she's gone crazy.
Do you want this?
I like it a lot, but I'm just like, I don't actually think I would wear it that much.
Oh, okay, then I'll just give it to a friend.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
Oh, it's cropped.
Yeah.
Oh, I like cropped stuff.
It's like this.
Oh, that's really cute. I like that a lot.
Yeah, because this one is from the once.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, so if you want it, you can take it.
Okay, I really like that one. Thank you.
This one too. It doesn't make sense.
Nothing is changing unless the change effort. Nothing is going to change. You need to change effort. Because nothing is changing.
Kimdao one.
I'm good.
Okay. It's alright.
I mean, it's. Yeah.
I really don't like green.
You don't like green?
I hate it with a passion.
Yeah, so. I understand her. She doesn't
and
like
this
green.
One is, I think, out of all the most expensive one, it was like $50.
Oh, wow.
So if you want to take it, just take
it. I think I'm okay, though.
You're okay?
I'm okay. Actually, for Fukubukuros, I keep like only a couple things, but a lot of my friends like the stuff in it. I guess if my friends like it more than I do, I just give it to them.
This one, it's a coat.
Oh, yeah. I already have something like that because I find that every single year for Fukubukuro, they always put in a coat inside of Fukubukuro, and I've got so many of these already.
I think I'll wear it again.
You can wear it.
Like next spring or like next fall.
Yeah. This is not my color, but you know, if you like this color.
No, it's okay.
It's okay. Are you sure you don't want to keep chasing dream? Keep chasing one dream? You can only pick one dream.
No, it's okay. I like having a lot of dreams.
Okay.
It's cute though. Maybe yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah, you can take it because I'm really lame, but I only wear my Pokemon hoodies. So
okay, well, I mean, there you go. I got another hoodie.
Yay! It's actually really nice.
But why aren't you taking?
Because I got so many.
Oh yeah, you and your scarf.
I bought two in Korea, and then I bought one in Liz Lisa, and then I got a blue one which I want to keep. That one's still really nice. That's nice.
I like it.
Yeah, you can take it.
Actually, that's. No, it's okay. You look like a baker.
I look like a baker. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. We actually swapped a lot of stuff. I didn't expect to swap that much, but yeah, we got a lot of good things. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. Make sure you check out Sunny's video where she is going to unbox her Fukubukuro and also doing a try on haul. And also subscribe to her channel because we did Vlogmas together. So we have a lot of videos together if you want to see us in action outside being weird as well. Please like this video if you enjoyed the Fukubukuros and subscribe if you haven't yet. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!